Oh, just chilling. Seeing if you're being diplomatic or you're being aggressive. For sure, no worries. I just joined the channel because there's really no other channels for me to join. Yeah, I'm aware. I'm aware. But it doesn't mean that we can't be diplomatic. We don't have to death war each other in the first year, basically, like most Mamluk players do. I mean, you could still play hell of aggressive, but basically it's you don't have to death bomb each other. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's more just from the fact that people want to try to stop the Ottomans. Like when they play the Mamluks, they come in knowing that they're only going to be playing for a short amount of time. So they just like try to nation ruin the Ottomans as much as possible. Yeah. But yeah, I don't plan on instantly going to war. It doesn't really benefit me. I mean, I obviously have goals and ambitions for similar regions near you, but I don't plan on immediately going. I'll be quite honest with you. I want to vassalize AQ to fight QQ, and then I can give you the. Yeah, the main thing I want is Iraq, if possible. I know that's a really valuable node for you, but I would like to get Iraq, if possible. Just for the amount of value in that node. Because it goes into either Persia or into straight into Aleppo, and I would like to get it to go straight into Aleppo. It will benefit both of us economically. Obviously me quite a bit more because I control the Aleppo node, but yeah. Like I just want AQ's capital for the trade node. You can have all the other people in Antolia proper and Antolia proper. So like Ramazan and Karaman and Dolkadir. You're more than welcome to have all that. I think the only one I want is the an Anyan Tab, the one province from Dolkadir that's in the Aleppo state. I plan on going more North Africa anyways to try to cuck the Spanish player. So I would like to, even though we can't ally, at least create, the Muslim world against whatchamacallit so that we can both be economically powerful. You're already economically powerful just from the fact that you have half of the Ragusa and Constantinople. But yeah, if I could, like, you're more than welcome to take basically, I think you get claims on everything, including the Dolkadir trade for fucking capital, but. Yeah, I mean, if you want, you can take. I'll just take, like, Hormuz, and I would only have to take the Basra trade node so that I can push. I mean, either way, I'll have the Arabian part of it, but what is the main reason for you wanting Iraq, just out of curiosity? For the Deving? Don't you have the grasslands and Edirne and stuff like that? Those are pretty good. Yeah. Yeah, I got you. I'm trying to see if there's anything else that's. Most of it's. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, I guess I have the Egypt capital, so, and Alexander and shit like that. So you just want Iraqi Arabia, and then I can take Basra then in Khuzestan. Okay. Well, then what I'll do is I'll just declare war on AQ for money, because basically, if you're gonna take Iraq, there's really no point for me to go and take any part of AQ. Oh, you're allied to him anyways. To AQ. You don't have to do it right. You don't have to do it right now. No, this is my first time on this server. Let me know when you're gonna go to war with Cyprus and I'll remove my guarantee on him. I just don't want him to die. Yeah, I just don't want him to die basically early on. Are you allied to Tunis? Yeah. It's fine. I was just gonna co-belligerent him, but I don't need to for more basically clean power. I don't want you to be weak. If you want to break with them now, you can then. You want me to try to cook the Castilian player by taking Granada as a vassal? Yeah, if you break your alliance with Tunis, I can do that. Okay. Oh, now Tunis won't join because you left. That's hilarious. Oh well. I'll just deck on him next to get him to call in Granada, basically. Damn, AQ's got a pretty big hug box going on. I mean, AQ does. Let me know when you go to war with Kentaur and Karmaran, and I'll. You're gonna wait for the truce on Karaman to be up, not the pull him in with so that way you can just full annex him in the first war. Okay, no worries. Yeah, when you do that, I'll it, once you go belligerent him, he's gonna pull in K AQ and I'll deck on AQ. Yeah. How much trade are you making now, just out of curiosity, so I know how much it affects me and it affects you. I'm making 5 ducats in trade right now. Okay. Okay, so I lose about. How much money do you make off of it, just out of curiosity? Yeah, I lose about a ducat 5 for it, just so you're aware. Oh, for event, I got you. Oh, so you're good now? You don't need it anymore? Oh, okay. I misunderstood. I thought you were trying to see if it would min-max better. No worries then. Yeah, I got you. Just because of the amount of money he was making, basically. Yeah. Economic base. I don't think so. Basically, I mean, the rules are pretty generic. It's like don't nation ruin. That's about it. Okay. Welcome back. Gonna break my guarantee of Cyprus now. I'm not too worried about him getting killed by any of the other ones. Yeah. I just need the Diplosaunt. The fuck? Oh, I got guess I already did it. There it is. Oh, you didn't even get a 666. I mean, it's not a bad thing, actually. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Why is that? What did you call me? A Gujari? What the fuck was that insult? I know, the insult was like Gujari or something like that. I don't know. I'm sure it's some fucking thing in Muslim. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do now. What expired? The truce? May your skies be filled with comments. May you take stab hits. Basically, are you gonna go to war with QQ is what you're saying? That's what I meant. Yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah. Okay, no worries. Huh? Yeah, for sure. You should take land from them. You get permanent claims on it that go into claims into like fucking. Someone went AFK or DC'd. For sure, yeah. I'm rehosting a game tomorrow, but if for some reason that doesn't take off. Yeah. I was supposed to host a 1444 today, but no one was on, so. Oh, we actually get a play finally? Sorry, my mic was up muted. Yeah, that should be fine. I'm literally just gonna take golden money from them, so I'll probably be done with them fairly quickly. Yeah, hold up. Thank you. There's a bunch of Iraqi separatists already. Oh, you had the subjugation war instead of getting it for free, or what? Yeah. Fortunate. Yeah, hold on, I'm in a fight. They're like all jumping me. Yeah, give me 1 second. Like, I literally just got jumped by all the AI at one time in all the other provinces. Wow, I rolled a zero. It's gonna be. Oh, I won actually. Surprising. Alright, yeah, if you mothball the fort, I'll be there in just a second. Alright, I'm coming right now. Give me 1 second, don't do it immediately, because I have to fight this battle. Okay, go ahead, if you want. Peace him out. Yeah, that's fine. I'll have him steer trade for us too. Oh great, I'm gonna have to fight rebels because Dol Guadir walked into Coptic rebels. I'm not gonna be able to do the full piece, I don't think. Yeah, I should be fine. We'll see. Oh, great. Fucking AQ is coming back with their army. Yeah. No, that's not friends. Someone else just has some random hot join joining. Yeah.
Were roaring on the high. torches blazed with light. Far over the misty mountains cold, dungeons deep and caverns old, we must away ere break of day to find our long forgotten.
I'm letting you see that first fucked me really bad. Just because it set me back on the siege with AQ, and AQ basically brought in like a 15k stack and almost stack wiped me. So now I'm trying to deal with that. I'm catching up, but it was pretty bad for me at the time. No, it's no worries. I didn't expect, like, AQ had his troops in fucking, in whatchamacallit, in, my brain will eventually work, I promise. Had his troops in, Persia, and then he randomly came back from Persia with a bunch more than I expected.
break of day. Find our long forgotten gold. The pines were roaring on the height. The winds were moaning in the night. The fire was red.
God, this guy pauses a lot. Yeah, I got you.
Trees like torches blazed with light.
Oh.
a
hello.
What is your opinion on the hackers?
We have hackers in the game or what?
So what happened was, is that, how do I explain this? All right, short-term explanation. The Brunning player was a hacker. He gave France a trillion ducats.
Oh, okay. That's why France wanted.
And look at all the people improving relations with France. What do you think France did with that money?
Gifted it to a bunch of people?
Every AI in Europe and North Africa at least has 1,000 ducats.
Nice.
Basically,